Have you seen how awesome Craft's Daily Note feature is? No, seriously, with the new update to their calendar system here, if you go here and press New, Quick Note, and today's Daily Note, you then could do is if you insert from a template, plan your weeks out very easily. So the goal here would be to have a template set up similar to this setup right here, which essentially takes the different days of the week and has a task and event setup perfectly in there. So I'm going to go here and make a new template, which would be new document. I'm going to just call it today, and I'm going to put a couple sections here. So H2 tasks, little separator, slash H2 again, meetings, slash events, do another separator. And then something that would be great to note for people would be to have a small section called the key. Now, this is just for the purposes of this video and wouldn't be used on a consistent basis, but I would like to showcase the key and the priority colors that could exist. So for example, if we put slash red, that would mean priority number one, slash olive, priority number two, and then just normal text with just slash default be priority number three. So then in this today template, we can move this to my templates. And then anytime we want to make a daily note, we press this new section, quick note. Then we put slash template today. And then this would bring in the tasks, meeting slash events. And you could add anything else to this that you would want. You could add a note section. If we go back in here at any point in time, we can edit this template. Say we want to do something similar here. Tweak this to be a to-do instead of a different one. We could put notes. You could put an example page in here or a card just to make it easier to look at. So notes number one. So you have multiple different meetings. You just want to put notes down for each meeting that would happen in the day. So then we go back here. If we go to this section, you can see this today is right here. So at any point in time, you can go back to the different days that you had and you can see the daily notes that you made. You can put slash template again, pull this today guy in. And then at any point in time, you could go through the different days and put templates. So if you wanted to, from a weekly perspective, you could go through really quickly through all these different days and just put in this template over and over again. And I guess if you want to make it even easier, just copy these, then go through and paste throughout the entire week very quickly. And then you could easily plan out the entirety of your week just by going through this calendar section. And then at any point of time, if you wanted to even search and don't want to go through scrubbing on the calendar, you can do, for example, June 15th. It would pull that up for you and you'd find what it is. It seems like it's one of the least talked about features in Craft, but that calendar functionality with the search and the daily note make it really easy to plan out your days and weeks. If you like this video and want to see more Craft tips or even a Craft course, let me know in the comment section down below. And let me know what you think about this video on how to improve your productivity even more.